Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to grow your business using Facebook? One of the first places that your target audience looks when they land on your Facebook page for the very first time is to your Facebook cover. This Facebook cover photo needs to be optimized for mobile and desktop and include text that directs your audience to sign up or learn more about one of your most popular resources. Stay tuned until the end of this Facebook tutorial to learn how to create a Facebook cover in Canva to stand out in your business and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for Facebook cover. Canva has a number of Facebook cover templates that you can customize, such as Facebook covers with text, Facebook cover collage, and Facebook cover slideshow. Or, if you prefer, you can select a blank template to start from scratch. Don't worry too much which Facebook cover template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected a Facebook cover design to customize, click on it to edit it. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any of the elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, banner, and text, or click on any of the options on the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, or text into your design. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. One important thing to note is that if you plan on adding a call to action to your Facebook cover to get your audience to sign up or learn more about one of your most popular resources, you should add it to the bottom right-hand corner, which is right above where the button will be. You can even add an arrow from the Elements tab that points down to said button. Once you're done customizing your Facebook cover, rename your design up top, and then click on the download button. Then all that's left to do is head over to your Facebook page, click on Change Cover, Upload Photo or Video, select the Facebook cover design you just downloaded, and click on Open. Reposition the Facebook cover design if necessary, and then click on Save. Now you know how to create a Facebook cover in Canva to stand out in your business. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what call to action will you be adding to your Facebook cover? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below, and remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.